I'd start out with the first song, one of the first songs I ever wrote. And it's called I'm Invisible.